That is like taking a Hyde Park rowing boat on the Grand Canyon. No one's done this journey in these boats since 1869, since John Wesley Powell. And there's probably a good reason for that. Maybe I'm wrong. Big one. Or maybe I'm right. Maybe it's just too late, but this is keeping me awake all night. I'm worried that they're just going to fill up with water and be at the mercy of the river. Powell was heading this giant, unexplored piece of territory here. It really was the great unknown. Trying to make it all worthwhile. Maybe believe, or maybe don't care. Sure, maybe there is no God in the big white clouds up there.
It. There is quite literally no turning back.
I don't want to let the tide down.
It's going to be really frightening.
You realize that life is this fickle thing, and the river has way more power than any of us possibly have to control.
Was I scared? Don't think I was. Yeah, I haven't got time to be scared.